Today we are going to see factors. What do you mean by factors? When two or more numbers are multiplied together, we get the product. And each number is called the factor of the product. For example, we can take 12. Okay? We want to get the product 6 into 2, which is equal to 12. We are getting the product. So it is the factor. Another example, 3, 4 into 3 is equal to 12. It is also another example, and 1 into 12. It is also another example of the product of the 12. So we are getting the factor of the 12. 6, 2, 4, 3, 1 and 12. Is the product of the 12. Now let us see the second example. In this we are going to divide. Let us divide and see for this one. Here is 35. Now let us divide. 35. Okay. And we can put 2. Okay. 3 is bigger than 2. So we can put 2, because we are not having 3 in 2 table, we are having only 2. So we can put 2 and subtract this 3 and 2, we get 1. And we can take, bring down the 5 down. Now it is 15. We are not having 15 in 2 table, but we are having 14. 2 sevens are 14. So we should subtract these two numbers. We get reminder 1. This is reminder and this is quotient. In this we get reminder. Reminder, in which sum we get reminder, is not the factor. This is not the factor. Now let us see the next divisor. Now let us see this divisor, 35, and we can put here 3, 3 ones are 3, so we can put 3 here and subtract, we get 0 and bring down 5. In 3 table we are having 5, no, we are not having 5, we are having only 6, so 3 ones are 3, and we are getting the remainder as 2. But we should get remainder as 0. Then only it is called as factor. So this is also not the factor of the 35. Now let us take another divisor. Then let us check. Now let us take 5. Okay. Now we have taken 5. So in 5 table we are having, not having 3. So we can take both the numbers. So we are having 35 in 5 table. 5 times are 35. And subtract these two numbers, we get 0. And this is the factor. In first two sums are not factored. This is for the factor. This, like this only we make factor. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe this video, like this video and click bell button near it. Bye. I'll be next video.